Hello, my dear master. I'm Uranus, the final part of your digestive tract, located between your buttocks. Have you ever wondered why it burns like a blade when you have diarrhea? Normally, your poop is harder and rougher, but it actually feels smoother and more comfortable when passing through. Nearly everyone experiences diarrhea at some point in their life. It happens when food hasn't been fully digested, but rushes through your system due to certain bodily reactions. So, what happens to me during diarrhea? When the ring of muscles around me, the sphincter, relaxes, diarrhea can occur. The watery stool is like an unfinished version of your regular poop. This half-processed material was supposed to be further broken down and absorbed in the small intestine. But instead, it's expelled quickly and may even contain digestive juices that weren't fully broken down. These digestive fluids are corrosive. Unlike your stomach or intestines, I don't have a protective mucus lining. So when this acidic mixture keeps flushing out, it causes a burning sensation, like a mudslide scraping against raw skin. The fire-like sting makes you feel the urge to go, yet you're afraid to push too hard. Why does it hurt so much? I'm very delicate, surrounded by sensitive mucous membranes and nerve endings. When you go too many times in a day, the repeated impact of diarrhea takes a toll on me. On top of that, every time you wipe with rough toilet paper, it's like rubbing sandpaper on already damaged skin. The repeated friction can tear my membranes, making each wipe agonizing. To make matters worse, you love spicy food. But you forget about capsaicin, the compound in chili that makes it hot. It doesn't just heat up your mouth. It can also leave traces around your butt. When it interacts with pain receptors near me, you get the full meaning of